good news I bring you is this. Your captivity is over.
What does that mean, our captivity is over? What captivity?
Captivity in sin. God fulfills the promise he made to our people Israel and reconciles himself to man. God is coming to you. To all of you. Even the most wretched. Do not shut the door in his face.